Fire it up! The White Phoenix welcomes you guys to Hard Driving. This is a very interesting game for the Mega Drive. The Mega Drive back in the day tried a few things involving 3D-ish graphics. Some of which it did well, some of which it did not so well. Which category does this fall under? Well, we'll see. This is from Tengen in 1990. So let's see how this goes. We'll have automatic because I hate... I can't do anything. Why can't I do anything? Okay. Press the start button. Yeah. I'm not moving. Oh, right. That's it. That's why. Okay. So this is a racing game, as you can see. There's also a stunt track involved. But immediately, you can see the problem this game has. Yeah, the part where it, oh god, it's got a stupid off-road thing as well. It's got a really, really bad frame rate. The game really can't handle this. Oh, traffic, watch out. And yet, despite that, this is an interesting experiment. It really sort of pushed the Mega Drive to its limits with this sort of technology. And there's some cool games using this that I don't mind so much, such as LHX Attack Chopper. That was a brilliant game. I actually don't seem to be doing completely bad here. But if it's quite interesting because you've got like, it's a scenic road, you drive through a town, you've got a stunt track you can go on as well, and it's interesting, you know. It's not the greatest game ever made by any stretch of imagination. Finish, that was a short race. Extended play, qualified for championship, sounds good for me. So what am I doing exactly? Am I just racing on the same track again? Ah, ooh, that hurt a lot. I went smash. Ooh, is everything damaged now? It's looking like it. So, am I racing against other people here or what? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. The game isn't completely clear on the menus on how it works, you see. That's the problem. Alright, let's just keep it moving. As a fully fledged game, it's clear the Mega Drive couldn't really handle this, but it's interesting that the fact that it actually made it. Oh gosh, well that's really bad. I don't like that off-road time, that's quite annoying, but whatever. Checkpoint, alright, so it just seems I'm racing on the same track over and over again. The brakes don't work terribly well in this either. I'm not entirely sure what the controls are. I know A is to go. That's a finish. Extended play again. Right, I'm going to go on the other track. See, take the road less travelled, as it were. See where... Whoops. Oh dear. Right, let's try that again. Okay, keep moving. I don't know if you can get repaired at all. I don't know if it works that way. Okay, somehow I was invisible. Let's go on the stunt track. Woot! Ah, well, I did head first. That didn't work too well, did it? I know the arcade version. Ah, what the hell? Where'd you come from? I know the arcade version is called Race Driving. So I don't know what the difference between this and that is. It might just be the same game, quite literally. I'm not even sure if the game was that brilliant in arcade. That jump is very, very lethal. Oh, this is the stunt track, yes. Get behind this. Loop-de-loop! Cars, it's very difficult to actually do this in a car. Ah, you idiot, you screwed me up. I'm gonna fail here, I think. It's looking like a fail. Alright, keep it going. The dashboard looks nice, you know, if you've got all the information, relevant information you need there. Well, this isn't really a... I think it's meant to be a simulation, but it doesn't really feel like it. And anyway, in a simulation, that wouldn't end well, would it? Oh, gotta take it easy going over these jumps. That's it, yes. Oh, just made the checkpoint. Extra time enabled, right. God, I want to get around this entire track. Ooh, banking. Ooh, yes. Missing that turnip in the Nürburgring, the one that wrecks your bloody suspension every time you go across it. The Nürburgring is one of the greatest tracks in the known universe. Over bridge. I am so not going to make the next one, am I? No. I think that might be it for this run. Is that a finish? Ooh. I made it! Yay! Extended play. So I think I've just got to keep going, basically, as long as I can. Oh, there it says speed and stunt. You got speed and stunt tracks. Now it makes sense. Couldn't see outside before. It is kind of cool the way it's all set out. It's just not the most playable racing game there ever is. Ah, but I do have an affinity for these old school sort of polygonal games. They've got a certain charm about them. Ah, a lot of people would probably balk at the frame rate, but I'm not one of those people. So there you go. I think that's my race over. Yep, your car slowly comes to a stop, and yeah. It's like you get a last chance to get across the line. Well. Oh, wow. Ooh! Phantom Photon challenges you with a championship lap. No crashing, only 10 seconds off-road. If you win, future challenges race you. So that's how it works. Nice. This is a real deal now. Okay, let's see if I can beat this guy. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go. Now, this has turned interesting all of a sudden. I like very much. Okay, so I've got to beat him, Phantom Photon. I think he's going to go for speed. Oh, right, no, we have to go for stunt track. Oh, shoot. Shoot, shoot. Well, this has gone wrong already. I don't know where I'm at. I don't know where I'm at. I don't know what's happened. Well, that's my challenge over with already. And that's that over and done with. You've disqualified. Get another low lap time and try again. Do I have to get another Well, there you go. But I'm not going to give up just yet. Your hard drive is well after a popular sports car, but with a more powerful engine, better tyres. I see. Right, let's try this again. Turn key to start. Now that I've got a better idea of how things work, let's see if I can get the challenge again. Yay, qualified for championship. That was pretty good this time, right. I know which buttons to break now, so hopefully I'm going to do a bit better at this. Ah! Truck coming. Alright. See, it doesn't always crap out in terms of FPS. There's modes where it runs pretty smoothly, but it's... Yeah. Ah, damn it. I've got to watch that. Can't be having that happen during the championship lap. Let's see if I can do any better. Get my high score up. Alright, that's better. Whoa, that's not so... I've got to not mess up if I'm going to beat Phantom Photon. That's for sure. Right, up the loop, the loop. How is a truck going up the loop, the loop? That's a bit unrealistic, but whatever. That's it, yes, I'm going to do this. I'm determined to do this. I love how the track crosses over as well. It's one of my favourite features of any sort of racetrack, where it crosses over like a figure eight. Okay, let's not mess that up again. I have to say, this is proving more fun than I thought it would be. It's kind of neat. Something a bit different. Ah, shoot. I don't see myself beating Phantom Photon though, somehow. I think I'm going to have to like, be perfect to do that. He's got like, a top score. Well, he did until I beat it, but... Never mind that. Whoa, that was a near miss. Oh, boy. I imagine this would have been quite interesting to play back in the day. Something more awe-inspiring. Right, I need to go this way, because I need to memorise the stunt track, since that's the way it's going to take me. So, I think it's going to be a case where we do both the stunt and the speed. Unless it fakes me out and randomly changes which one you go on, I don't know. No, I screwed that up. Another great lap! Alright, I'm doing pretty good here, yeah? Alright, let's try the stunt track again. Gotta nail these corners. Ah, damn it. Oh. Well, I've definitely done better than last time. I've got slightly the hang of it, but the problem is, this game's endemic problem is the fact that it just doesn't control that brilliantly. It's very stiff, it's not very fluid. Ah, that's another write-off. But I should get the championship lap to rock and roll with, so... Let's see how that goes. Right, once again, the championship lap. Let's do this thing. I'm going to get it, do it, at least put up a better fight this time. And... It's go, go, go! And he's going to shoot off enemy. But I noticed he's a Phantom, which means I can drive through him. Which is a good thing. How am I going to beat you, bro? Am I going to beat you? Not if I mess all these stunts up. Oh, I'm ahead of him, ahead of him. Right, just... Oh, no! I thought I'd done enough there, damn it. Oh, that's it. You can't even crash. Oh, that sucks. Well, my championship run ends there, but that was hard driving. Gotta tell you what, that's more interesting than I thought it would be. I thought it was going to be quite horrible to play, but it isn't. It's not perfect, but it's kind of interesting. Look at that, 10 hardest drivers. Oh yeah, I should have put White Phoenix, but whatever. That's how I run. Okay guys, if you enjoyed that, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share if you did so. Keep your fire burning, and I'll see you guys next time. Tons of points are taken out of the enemy. Right, we have E&F. Power-ups have been collected, and now the magic happens. We transform into a jet fighter, and the action fighter takes off. So, get in there. Ship's graveyard. What a random place to race around. I don't know how it's going to go. Truck Mania is in the house. Speed up. Good advice for life. Oh, whoa. What is this? Demolition Derby?